Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is the Dubai trip part 4. Guys, before I go forward, I would like to say thanks to everyone who has supported and liked the channel. It means a lot to me because all of your love gives me the energy to go forward. So thank you once again. So guys, today I'm at the famous Dubai Mall. And guys, this mall is huge. It's the most luxurious mall I've ever seen in my opinion. And this place is so tempting with so many beautiful things around, perfumes and clothes and so many stuff over there that you just want to buy everything. Guys, enjoy the Dubai Mall. So guys, now we are heading towards Little Cafe. It's a very famous cafe here. Our friends are coming over to meet us. We're gonna sit and chit chat and have fun. And post that, we will go back to hotel because tomorrow is our last day in Dubai. Probably tomorrow we'll go to Kite Beach. And yes, that'll be the last day of Dubai for us.
Say hello. Kate, say hi to the channel.
No.
maybe second, third pair will have that kind of name. So maybe in Russia it's like a very popular name which people would like to keep.
Yeah, I guess it's one of the names.
So that's why in India we always have.
Thank you. मजा आ गया भैया लेटो कैफे में, खूब अच्छा एंजॉय किया और सामने का व्यू बहुत ज़बरदस्त है। अब थोड़ा सा मॉल घूमेंगे, उसके बाद होटल वापस जाएंगे।
Stock.
See, I'm done with the mom thing. Now I'm going back. Ciao.
Honey, come.
Good morning everyone. So today is the last day. Yes, the last day. Unfortunately, we have to go back. But what can we do about it? So we decided that today we will go to Kite Beach. And guys, Kite Beach is one of the most beautiful beaches around here. I must say, the water over there is so beautiful, like a turquoise blue color, my favorite. So we're gonna go to the beach and then we're gonna relax there, and then we're gonna head back to airport and go back to our own house, our own places. I hope you guys have enjoyed my Dubai series, and thank you so much for all your love and support. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys, take care, bye bye.